everyone, welcome back to the Internet to Russo, live in the Water Resistance Urban Theater. How are you doing today? I'm doing well. Later than I intended, but I am still doing well.
Today we're going to continue on with Barkman Batham Basilum. I'm just kidding. Batman Arkham Asylum. It's been a little while since I played this. I forgot. I thought I put late night batting, but whatever. Batting works. Late batting's worse too. Yeah, we're gonna be playing some Batman Arkham Asylum. I meant to be on earlier, but things happen. I don't have control over. I'm hoping to solve that soon. My sleepy pattern's been all over the place. Even last night when I actually got to bed at a good time. I'm also gonna be playing this game a little differently. Not super differently. It's really just I turned off full stream mode. And there's no borderless full stream mode, which sucks, but whatever. Some games have kind of been borking up for me lately, so I'm just playing this with this. Thankfully, it's still got a good frame rate. Okay, can I turn sensitivity up? I guess not. All right, let's continue the story. I do not remember where we were last.
Titan must be having a different effect.
It's still laggy for some reason. From plants. Give me a minute.
Are growing. They'll soon be out of control.
All right. Where were we last?
Looks like the plants are mutating further.
All right. Okay. So we gotta go. I know we have to go against them.
That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
Nope. What do I do about that? Is there something I could do? Okay, there must be something I can do to get this game to a better frame rate. No, not frame rate, but better, Okay, maybe I do have to do that. That really sucks because of this game. I should be able to play this game at a higher thing, but maybe that. Let's put it on. Warning, warning.
Hello, perhaps welcome back to the It's an Adventure Show live with Warner Mrs. Ermin Theater. How are you doing today?
Batman, Arkham Knight, or Arkham Asylum. Yes, eat it. Well, if you're hungry, that is. NVIDIA. Fuck you, NVIDIA.
That still pod good. Appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year.
Nice.
They're deadly.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Still lagging a bit. Okay, whatever. An upgrade. This one would be armored raid 4. After that. Okay, where do I go? That way. I gotta find my way back in so I can get on with this month. You guys gotta take care of these bastards first. Wait, can I? Oh, I can destroy them. I thought I could. Guess I'll destroy them all. Oh, there's still lag. I might have to start over again, or at least. Because the game still looks good at medium. So I'm assuming that even at low, it'll probably still look good. We'll see. Yeah, I see another one right there. Go. there any more around? Okay, there's one more, I think, right there. I'm starting to hear that. Why have you not eaten all day? That's not good for you, dude. You gotta eat at some point. Well, it's not good to go without eating for too long. Anna, it's a very dangerous thing. If you've gone too long with eating, then that is probably the reason why. Going too long without eating, you might have to try going a liquid diet for a little bit and then build up to it or something, because you need to eat. There's nothing, you have to. Your body needs nutrients. That's not good for you, dude. You need to eat. That is very unhealthy. You've got to eat, dude. I can kind of see people going two meals a day, but only going one is not good for you. Where's the way in? It doesn't matter if it keeps you skinny. You being skinny is not as important as you being healthy. Well, you do take an overabundance of it most of the time, don't you? Or you take quite a bit? If that's the case, then you're going to have to decrease the amount you take, or at least be careful on that. You do need to eat, though, dude. That's one of... If I recall correctly, you used to want to try to smoke it. I'm not entirely sure why you'd want to do any of that, but... Where the hell do I go? I gotta find something to eat. You say that, but our food is kind of unhealthy in some instances. Where the hell do I go? I can go up there. Any way in, I can go. I'm lost. It's been so long that I cannot remember what to do. Bees Louise. Oh, Riddler trophy.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
Well, Riddler, I've been doing stuff that does not... that isn't related to you. Are they not considered kosher or something? So it says to go here. Right here is where it says to go, I think. Oh, what the hell? I didn't know I could do that. I think I killed all the plants, but unless I'm missing something. That is way too much. Where do I go? Oh, I see a place now. Finally. That took too long. Whoa, hello. That is very much filled with things that are not friendly to me. Uh-oh, what the hell? Okay, whatever. Wow. I believe it's at 5. Here we go. Okay, I'm glad I can get here, but where else do I go? Oh, no, escape. Escape. That's not a good thing. There you go. Wait, I've been here? Oh, yes, I am. So what do I do then? I feel like I've been here, but I don't know for sure. Whoa, shit. That's not good. Okay, I think we're good to go. I'm not sure if that's a good... I don't think that's a good thing to do. Here, hold on. Oh, I can!
Batman! I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plant?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the Warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
Mm-hmm. Okay. There we go. Okay, at least I know where to go now. I don't think I need to do anything in here. Oh god, that lag. What the hell? Can't do anything with that, so... Okay, so I can... No, I can't. Never mind. Damn it. Okay. Where do I go? Where does the Batman go? Because I can't go back that way. Okay, I can go this way. I feel like this is gonna leave me out, though.
It's locked. I need to find another way down.
Huh. I'm already down here, so...
What the hell are these things?
They're things. They're plants. That's all you need to know. Personally, I'm not a big Taco Bell fan. I used to like their tacos. Kind of got sick of them, though. Do I leave? Okay, so I do have to go somewhere else now. Ah, okay. I need to go back the way I came, I think.
Never thought I'd see a plant. freaking plant ripping someone apart.
There's a lot of movies about it. Oh. Shit, not what I meant to do. Hold it, hold it. Go back up, Batman. Game's running well enough, but I really do wish I could fix the lag. There's 8 of them? Really? And that's not where I need to go, is it? I think it's around the area I need to go. So I'm... Ow, I need to get better at this.
Punch him again!
Ouch, bastard. Okay, I need to look over the controls again. It's been a while. We're not gonna do that. I don't need to use, Oh, well, whatever. It's fine.
Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
We will find a way.
Ah!
Damn it. Okay, that's not the right way to do it. I think I found some. I think I do know a way, though. Let's stop you before you do any damage. That must not be the right way. Yeah, I found one. It's good. Is there any more places I can go? Maybe there's another way from the other side. Game lag. When did they spike up the buildings? Okay, there is not a way this way, it seems. I need to blow my nose. What is hyper? Oh, I kind of want to try that at one point, but right now, no. Hyper RX Echo. There must be something I can do. Okay, hold on. Can I 5? Maybe there's something else here that I just don't see. That's not what to do. Shit! Got caught. It looks awesome in this mode for some reason. It might have to be something with this that I have to do. I feel like I could get caught quite quickly. Oh, come on. Any more rounds? Okay, there's some mutant plants, so let's get done with those first. I think there's only one else around. Oh god, the flag just now. Forgetting I have this. That one was easy. Oh, that, what was that weird thing? There it is. Is that supposed to be Harley? Interesting. We're in the maintenance access. What the hell is that?
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
I think oh, there we go. We got something good. Here we go. A lot of stuff going on in the background. I'm really gonna have to stop the game at one point. I don't know why this is causing the game to lag like this, but. Okay, I need to be careful.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet? Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb.
Okay, are these all explode? Is there all? Okay, so I've got to find another way of doing this. I know I beat this game, I just don't remember of how. I should be able to play this at a good quality, but for some reason I can't. Still lags. I don't know if it's because I'm on an AMD setup or no. Let's hope I didn't get too far. Okay, it still looks good even with that.
Why are we beefing up security here?
Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish it.
You sure about that?
What?
I fucked up there. Try.
Hold up. I'm coming with
you. Oh, I'm bumping.
Come on, come on. Where are you?
I gotta find an alternate way to. Good. At least I have a way.
No way the bat's coming here. No way. The front door's locked, the back door's locked, and the roof is mine. We're sweet.
Thank you.
intensive treatment belongs to us.
Sure about that? Okay.
He's gonna get me, I know it.
Shit.
I lost him! He fired something in the air and disappeared!
I did not do well with this. I was trying to scout out where I could go.
Someone held Bat Baby up off the floor.
I was trying to figure out a good way to... Glad they can't bring him, awaken him right yet.
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. Yeah. He'll ruin everything.
No one here. Damn it.
Okay, so how am I gonna go about this?
Building is ours. Joker said so.
But I think even in this game, they have a brain. Gotta be something else I can do.
We put bombs in our gargoyles and our arms in a tank. Why do I have a bad feeling about this?
Shit. I'm about to die. I'm dead.
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Love his voice. All right. There's something here.
Joker wants this building kept free of the Bat. We've sealed off the door. No way.
What was that?
Ah, the intensive treatment lobby. Hasn't the plant lady done a good job of sprucing up the place?
Let's see. Crazy plants? Check. Freaky monsters? Check. So what's next? Maybe we should lock up the Bat Freak here. Mm. Serve him right. He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Huh?
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Are you guys okay? You're not feeling the pressure as he takes you out one by one.
You heard, Joker. Wait up. I'll watch your back. Get over here. Everyone, on me.
That'll be something else I can do.
What happened to you? What are we gonna do?
Shut up and keep looking.
Leave him here. Spread out and find that bat.
There's one right there.
Wait up. I'll watch your back.
Okay, so they're just going to stay there for now.
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
No way the bat's coming here. No way. The front door's locked, the back door's locked, and the roof is mine. We're sweet.
There's too many. There's a dude there, so I can't do that.
Hold up. Hold up. I'm coming with you.
Come on, I gave you everything. Plants, bombs, freedom. And this is how you repay him. You deserve whatever he does to you.
Hold on. Yeah, I've gotten two down so far. Not a way I can actually do anything with that unless I get on it. Okay, I've been caught. Damn it. Okay. I'm lost. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. There has to be another way I can go about this. I don't know of many ways to...
I'll cover over here!
Hold on. Shit, now I know what to do. Fuck.
Gotta say, I thought you'd last longer.
This is annoying. I have VPM. I shouldn't have done it so close. I just want to be careful. Oh, you're probably all going to go there. I did not think I could do that. I'm so glad I've tried that. I don't know why I did not think I could do that. That was I think the next time I mess with my avatar, I'm going to try out that, see how much, if I can try that Hana Tools thing. We go. Only three more, and that's a good thing. Finally. Oh, wrong thing. Hey, what do I do now? Ba-ba-ba-ba. Here we go. And it's done. Or not. Hold on, there we go, got it. I'm very surprised he hasn't spoken. Isn't this where a lot of it began? Okay, I'm still having lag issues.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
Okay, we're having... It's time for, in-game issues, not actual issues. That would have been cool to have in this game, but I know you don't really get it until the final game. I know technically Suicide Squad, that is considered the final game, but I, like many others, honestly don't consider it canon. It's not entirely. Quinn, you are so, you're damn fine. And I think this is the last time you're played by Arlene Sorkin.
Keep those mouths shut.
Batman! Batman, can
hey,
you hear
sweetums,
me?
Hey, sweetums, you're gonna miss the party.
You're gonna kill us all. You gotta help us. Help us.
You have to listen to me. It's a mistake. I didn't do it.
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quiet. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Start the party with a bang.
Like it's one of those goofs. Give me a sec. Maybe I need to put it back on 60 frames. I don't really know. Hello, me. Why are you eating a rat? I'm doing things.
Tricks on you, or am I?
Our new pay
communications board is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Ain't.
Keep hiding, Batman. I will find you.
You will probably. Whew, I was almost caught. Fuck. I thought I was in a good spot.
You failed. Now suffer.
Oh, my nose. I've had a lot of allergies lately. There. Oh, I thought. How far back are you going to send me now?
Now madness takes you. Forever.
Whatever. I was behind something, though.
And at the end of fear, oblivion.
Hey, that looks good. That's some bullshit.
Batman. see. Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to save every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you.
I'm gonna look into how to properly get this thing to work. So I should be able to play this at high quality and a high frame rate. Hold on, how do I... I keep hit. Okay, I need to look,
How much more do you think you can take? Does it scare you to know that I have almost defeated you?
Ow! God. That hurt. There.
Hi,
Karimba. It's all the way down. Been a long time. Oh, indoors. Hello again. You're low? What do you mean low?
Why should he? He let Crane out in the first place. So what damage? Killer Croc cell. You've heard the story. Might as well call it a speeding now.
Oh, okay.
No one goes in and comes out again. Oh.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
See.
You are performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
An upgrade. I want to do this one. Oh, no, I can't. Never mind. That's one I already got. Sure. I gotta find a way up there now. Anywhere else? Oh, here we go. There is something that I want to watch and watch when it comes out. I cannot remember what it's called though. I do want to watch Knuckles. I want to watch that. There's another thing that's coming out. I cannot remember the name of. Not connected to anything to my knowledge. Did you like it? I kind of gave up on Walking Dead a while ago during its original show. I also just stopped watching it on TV. So this is blah blah blah. How does it have good lore on Jedis? That's something else entirely. What? I'm not sure you know what? There's no Jedi in that world. You're still not making sense to me. There's no Jedi in that show. I still don't know who that is. Are you talking about Alpha? who were originally enemies to... No, I don't think that's it. Yes. I think her... I don't remember her name, though. Oh, I see. I was supposed to go that way. What do you mean it's way better? You don't care for the one. You don't care about the one that features Michonne and Rick? I'm not sure. Isn't one of the new spinoffs about what's his name? Daryl? That is a nice design.
Never make it your first time. I'll try to make it memorable for you.
Oh, you already have.
Really?
Tell me, why do you do the things you do?
Why do you think I do it?
Same. Not a rock.
That guy freaks me out. Me too. What's he doing down here anymore? I'd fuck let him walk around this place. I don't trust him.
Just another distraction for the bat. Suits me fine.
What do you mean?
I know there's other spin-offs, but how many spin-offs are there, like, out right now on those ones? I need to finish the game. I never finished the game series, and I was planning to on stream, but I haven't done it in a while. Fuck you. Alright then. Okay, I need to figure out what... I'll have to look into that later.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
So keep going this way. I don't remember if this is the way, right way to go, but I think so. Bro, about to get fucked in the ash.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine.
I hope so.
I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me. But will also send sound waves.
That's correct. And I died before I realized.
Enjoy feasting on your bones.
I'm gonna have to go in and pay attention to what it said. Only run of Croc Killer is already. Okay, got it. I'm silly.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Hey, I am going.
Yeah.
At least I still go pretty fast when doing this. Thank you.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
All right then. Oh, I didn't mean to hit you. I didn't mean to hit my microphone.
Your blood will tell.
Here we go. Okay. Okay, we're good. Hi, Karimba. At least I know which way to go. Alright then, thank you for being so kind to open up the doorway. Thank you. How much more do I need for this? I think I might end it out in the stream after we get through this. Oh, I get it. So I need to throw multiple for the work. Or not. All right, I guess we're good to go this way. It'd be the last one. At least I run. I don't care. Calm down, please. Alright, this should be the- I hope this is the last one.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
All right, whatever. I'm guessing it's going to keep doing that even when I do that. Fuck me. I had the wrong thing out.
Tick-tock. Feed the croc.
Please don't send- okay, we're good. well that is about where. People are attracted to him. I'm not really into dudes. But I get the feeling there are some people out there who are. Fucking hell. Hold on this way. I'm glad you still have that on. I can take care of you much more easily. Got about 1 point. I got 140 something meters. I am so snotty right now.
You can't run from me.
I was trying to, but it.
They will enjoy feasting.
I get
on
it.
Your bones.
Shut the fuck up, Croc.
Run from me. my caves will be your tomb.
I failed. I fucked up. I was so close.
I salute my fallen enemy.
Damn it.
You can't run from me.
There we go.
I will find you.
That was a pain. Okay. I got it. I was just looking there. Shut up. So we actually already at the bat cave here.
It's not down here.
Joker said
it's the bat.
You're gonna bleed out.
That's gonna hurt ya. This'll hurt.
Ow, damn it.
Is he okay?
You hit like a girl.
Gotta stick this for your.
Is that Nolan?
Hit him harder.
Oh, I thought that was what's his name? Or the Croc guy, I didn't know where.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
All right, good.
I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
They brought the animal before me. Shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting.
Scan and open.
Here we go. Here we go. The Bat Cave.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
Shit.
Batman! Bruce, are you alright?
I'm fine.
What did I just build? What is that? Ultra Bat Claw. Hey, cool. What is that gonna do for me? Interesting. Anyway.
It's time for this episode of the Interdimensional Show live with Warner vs. Omen Theater Infinity. If you're coming, I will see you again on Friday. I might jump into VR chat, we will see. Or I might continue on with whatever I'm doing now. Anyway, if you're coming, I'll see you all again on Friday. Bye, everyone.